wrote a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I'm supposed to apologize. I'm supposed to apologize. I'm supposed to apologize. I loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop, and I could finally breathe. But I